India is a huge market, huge potential you can tap into. But at the same time, India's policy towards Nepal and other neighbors are not so friendly.
Chinese ambassador to Nepal, Chen Song, appeared to violate diplomatic conventions as he attempted to project Nepal's ties with India in a negative light, while pitching China as a better partner for the Himalayan nation. Speaking at a program in Kathmandu in which the audience included Devraj Khemere, Speaker of the House of Representatives, Song advised Nepal to tread cautiously with India. He pitched for better ties between China and Nepal and spoke derogatorily about what he called India's influence in Nepal. The ambassador alleged that India's policy towards Nepal and other neighbors are not so friendly and not so beneficial to Nepal. Unfortunately, you have a neighbor like India because India is a huge market with huge potential you can tap into. But at the same time, India's policy towards Nepal and other neighbors are not so friendly and not so beneficial to Nepal, he said. Nepal has been traditionally closer to India than it has been to China. It has had robust political as well as cultural and social ties since ancient times. The ambassador tried to underplay India's role and relations with Nepal, which have been bound by history, culture, and tradition besides trade and development. Last fiscal year, you exported 10 billion rupees of electricity to India. How much did you import from India? My Nepalese friends, you imported 19 billion Nepalese rupees of electricity from India. You had a deficit in electricity trade, one of the products you're proud of, and you think that will bring you economic independence, he said. Ambassador Chen offered advice to Nepal during his speech that it should focus on its agricultural sector. In recent decades, China and India have filed for influence in Nepal. The Himalayan country, previously seen squarely in Indian orbit, is perceived to be taking great steps to strengthen cooperation with China. Smaller nations in South Asia have often found themselves responding to competition between India and China in the region. In his speech, Ambassador Chen made a case for increased competition between China and Nepal and said that he himself will take efforts to improve ties between Nepal and China. I will have more field trips to learn about the reality of Nepal and find more potential cooperation between China and Nepal. Best of all, I think Nepalese people also have the right to enjoy a more rich life, a more modern life, a more prosperous life, he said.
China, the growth, our future is bright, and we want to benefit all the developing countries, especially our Nepalese friends.
This comes as news of China's President Xi Jinping not attending the G20 summit in India is making the rounds amid the already brewing tensions between the two countries regarding China's territorial claims and border issues.